on the Crime Watch tonight, a Bay Area man sexually abused in Santa Cruz 35 years ago. He is now trying to bring other child predators throughout the state of California to justice. Action News reporter Marco Dunphy is live in Salinas with details.
Well, Aaron, Will Lynch was acquitted last year of punching a priest who he says molested him as a child. Now he wants to take that fight to the voters with a measure that would eliminate the statute of limitations when prosecuting those felons.
I can probably have some peace and get on with my life.
Will Lynch is moving on from his own sexual abuse and trying to help other victims in California. He hopes to get an initiative on the November ballot next year that will do away with the statute of limitations on child molesters.
You know, as a child, we know they're very reluctant to report. They're often scared and they feel intimidated by an adult. So it would open up much more readily the ability of a prosecutor to go after these cases.
Currently, the time prosecutors have to file charges depends on when the abuse occurred and the severity. Most victims have until they are 28 to come forward. But for children who were victimized too long ago, like Lynch himself, those time limits are still an obstacle in seeking justice.
People always need options, and that's one of the things they don't have during a sexual assault or a sexual violation, is they had no choices. So to come forward now and to be told, oh, it's too late, there's nothing that can be done. Anytime you can give a survivor more choices, it's a good thing.
If successful, California will follow 9 other states already without a statute. It's a change that, despite some difficulties for prosecutors, has their support.
I would expect there's some concern about the realistic possibilities of prosecuting a case 10, 15, 20 years after the events occurred.
We all want to see rapists off the street, of course. We all want to see child molesters off the street. And so
now, if the measure qualifies and is eventually passed, it will apply to victims molested only after the date that it was adopted. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thank you, Margo. Getting the initiative on the ballot is an expensive endeavor for Will Lynch. He needs to get more than 504,000 signatures, and he will have to pay all of the workers needed to collect those signatures.